think the Ottawa Senators traded for Corey Stillman and Mike Commodore.
Here's Gonchar shooting, and another save by Thomas with the right leg. Boy, Gonchar getting some good opportunities, and he just found himself in the high slot there as the seas parted.
There's a Bruin hurt over on the boards in the right.
It's Aaron Ward, Bob, your old teammate.
Yeah, Aaron Ward, formerly of the Red Wings and more recently with the New York Rangers, is in a lot of pain. He's a very tough individual. For him to be down on all fours like that, Staggy, he's really got to be hurting. Boy. And he was finished off. It looked like into the wall. There's a, take a look at Gonchar as Ward tries to finish off. There's a little bit of a, punch or a glove to the chops, maybe. Maybe a little stick. You try to protect yourself in that situation.
Yeah, his right glove seemed to catch the right side of the face of Aaron Ward.
He's in a lot of trouble here.
He really is, Bob. You're right.
Yeah, I mean, they're calling out for the Penguins training staff as well, and maybe even they're pointing to the Zamboni room. They're going to have to bring something out of there. They're moving the goal judge box. And actually, they're just going to drag him right off the ice, Staggy, and it's a serious situation here, it seems like, for Aaron Ward. Boy.
Wow.
It's hard for me to tell there what more might have happened. And sometimes you can get caught in the Adam's apple.
That's exactly what we were wondering there up here, Bob. Same
yeah,
thing.
Maybe in the throat area. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, some maybe in the Adam's apple area possibly. So
that's scary. I mean, what we've seen in the National Hockey League this week with the skate coming up and catching Richard Zednik and the carotid artery.
Yeah, you talked about that throat area and all the. All the kids in amateur hockey, you know, wear that throat protector, and that will help you as well, a little bit at least, with the Adam's apple area.
It's amazing, though. I mean, not any talk of it, you know, for weeks and weeks and maybe a couple of years even talking about the throat area, and then all of a sudden here in 1 week's time you have a couple of incidents that cause you to wonder whether or not there should be protection worn there, and everybody talking about it now in the hockey world.